David, I've watched a lot of sparring this year, but that round was one of the best rounds of sparring. You guys threw more punches than I see in most fights.
Yeah, man, I've been out for a month and a half, so we just not got back in the gym last week. So this is our last week back sparring, so we're getting back to it.
You're a 140 fighter, you're sparring a 160 fighter. Is that normal? Does Carlson always make you do that?
I mean when I sparred Mikey, Mike Garcia, but I was trying to kill Mikey, you know, I was big fighter than him, so you know it's boxing. You know?
But three weight classes different and you were hanging in there?
I mean I was hanging in there, you know.
I'll make him spar your ass. Put the camera down.
You know, he was a bigger guy, you know, much taller.
I probably weigh more than him right now,
you know.
You're funny.
He's a much taller guy, you know, but you know, I found my way to get in, you know, still better to work, like better work angles and everything.
All right, let me ask you this. Who's the pound for pound king of boxing? Mayweather's retired. Ward retired.
Ward retired?
Yeah, Ward retired.
Okay.
Where you been?
Okay. I know Ward was retired.
Maybe who's out of town like me?
Okay, who's best in my eyes? Terrence Crawford.
Crawford?
Yeah. Crawford.
Who's number two?
Huh?
Who's number two?
Pound Crawford.
Spence.
Spence is fighting, what's his name? Lamont Peterson.
Uh-oh.
Spence is a good fighter, but he's not pound for pound because Spence been at 47. He never been all the weight class. So we say pound for pound, Terrence Crawford number one, Lomachenko. I think he moved up some weight class. So Lomachenko number two.
You got Mikey in there?
Oh, Mikey. Oh. No, let me take let me take him back and put Mikey number two in and put Lomachenko number three. You know, because I like Mikey. You know, he's a good fighter. You know, I was in training camp with him as well. You know, good dude as well outside the ring.
Mikey's a damn good fighter. Yeah. Damn good fighter.
Who do you want to see him fight next?
I like to see him fight Javante Davis.
Yeah.
So he'll beat Javante.
But two different weight classes. Mikey's 40, Javante's 130.
No, Javante can move to 35, Mike can go back down to 35.
No, yeah, but Javante has to take care of business at 130 to get his belt back.
I thought Javante was at 35.
No, he's 35.
Fight next at 140. Let me see who's out there. I wouldn't say Crawford, you know what I'm saying? That'd be a damn fight for Mike. You know, I'm saying that Mikey can't beat him, but that's...
They fought in the amateurs? It was a close fight.
I don't think Mikey... That's a good fight for Mikey right now.
You out?
I gotta go work. You know, I got a job, man. I'm not like you walk around with cameras and shit like that. I got a job, man.
You know, Mikey, right now he's on top. You know, I say let him get a couple of fights before getting up with Crawford or whatever, because...
But Crawford's moving up to 47.
Oh, he is?
Yeah. Well, like now, you're really not on top of the news.
I thought Crawford was at 40. You know,
but he's I think, vacating and moving up.
He's been up top of the news or whatever. So he's keeping up with the guys. But I like to see Crawford and either Spence or Thurman.
All right. Let's see if it happens. Stay tuned. Right here, David Thomas, the boxer.
26.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekpak.